solicited clients away from her business. Julia's countersuing for unpaid work hours.
Okay, I still haven't heard that she breached the contract.
She's servicing the clients that were on my contract.
She could service them. She's not allowed to solicit them. It's a free country. They can say, I don't want you to be my cleaning service anymore. I live in Hawaii, and you live in Utah, and I don't want you to pick somebody out because I could pick some stranger out to come and clean my house. I mean, don't you understand the logistics of it? Are you licensed and bonded?
I am.
Okay. You are Adrian?
Yes.
Last name?
Stofko.
You live in Hawaii?
Correct.
How long had the plaintiff been servicing your home?
I would say it's been at least a year, if not more.
Was the plaintiff the person who came?
No. There's maybe two to three different people before Julie began cleaning.
And I would like you to tell me the conversation you had with her in April. Must have been in April, sometime in April.
I travel for work quite frequently, so it's often that I need to coordinate the time that someone will be coming to the home. And in case I'm not there, my husband would need to let them in. And so I had asked her what time next week would she be coming, and she let me know at that point she would not be coming anymore because she put in her 2 weeks' notice. And
what did you say to her?
I asked her, are you moving off the island? Where are you going? And she responded and let me know that she was starting her own company. And to that, I asked her if she would be willing to continue cleaning for us because, again, we really had grown to trust her. I leave the house sometimes when she's cleaning. And because we had kind of a several different folks and we finally had someone consistent that we trusted, I asked her if she'd be willing to continue servicing our home with her new business.
Okay, well, that is somewhat different, actually, than what you wrote in this text. That's a solicitation. That's not saying you will be getting someone from the company to come and service you. And of course, you can have a conversation with her. You can say, can I have your contact information? You probably already have her contact information, so you're free to call her. But what you just testified to is that she said to you, I'm leaving, I'm starting my own company, and that you're not allowed to do, Ms. Beckwith.